Hey, this is Jeannie, and today I am live at the Morningstar Marina in Mayport, and this is Austin's little boat here, and we are about to go out around Canna Park, out in the Atlantic. As you can see, it's a beautiful day out. The birds, really pretty. Nice boat ramp here, very nice. Big wide boat ramps.
Don't do anything.
This marina is expensive though to leave your boat. You have them put it up and dry dock and pull it down is like $250. Did you say it's $250 a month?
$349
a month. It's like a car payment. Very expensive and pricey. So we're gonna keep it where we have it. And as you can see, it looks beautiful. It's nice and clean. Austin's doing an amazing job as usual. Taking care of it. Great with cars, boats, you name it. Great with it. Senior year of college. Construction management guy. Here we have some speedboats out there. A little seagulls ahead of me. And I'm about to go boating in Jacksonville. I forgot my bikini, but I do have a sports bra, which is good news. So I can wear my sports bra, pull this little dress down. So it's like a skirt and I'll be all set. I love pony. I like swimming. I would jump in this water, but it is a little murky as you can see. It's not clear like in the Keys. It's very murky. And it's really choppy today. It's windy out here. It would really be strong winds for sailing today out here, that's for sure. But this is the Atlantic, it's St. John's, so it's a lot rougher out here than in the Gulf. You can see the pier bouncing up and down. There's the boat. So I'll see you guys out there in a little bit. This is Jeannie, bye.